Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. It is an honor and a pleasure seeing you all once again. Thank you all for tuning in. Slaughter to Prevail. They're just one of those bands that do not play around. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're just going to dive straight in. Let's do it.
Perfect work. Flash, we ate. That was the core of your anathemate. Perfect work. Flash, we ate. Love through the pain. Nothing but food.
I like this new style.
Ooh.
It's a little bit different, but I like it. Here we go. I know he's gonna drop something here. They're gonna drop something here. I already know. That better not be it. That's it? Oh, I would have liked a little bit, like a few more measures. Like 8, 12, 20 more measures. That would have been perfect. 20 more measures. This one was a little bit different, more for the chorus. Maybe it hurt maybe just a tad bit of singing, just a little bit of clean. So that was definitely different. I listened to a lot of Slaughter to Prevail. I follow Alex for a while now. Still discovering his like Russian projects, stuff like that. It's pretty cool. This song right here, it was nice. It was awesome. Nothing like mind blowing, like oh my god, like one of those like OMG moments. But Bree saw it, liked it, good stuff. And honestly, ladies and gentlemen, I'm just gonna leave it at that. Let me know your thoughts on the song, and I will see y'all later. Have a good one. Peace.